not, but I imagine there are places. I just don't know.
I mean,
I've not run across them.
I've read a couple things, and I know there's a place it's off of Tampa Bay where you can see manatees.
Oh, okay.
I think it might be kind of like a preserve for them or something. And apparently you can go and see that. But I was just wondering if they're there, if there's anywhere in the area. That...
It would be fun to know.
Yeah. I mean, I've seen them in captivity, but I've never seen them in the wild.
Yeah.
Where do you see them?
They might be around. I don't...
But apparently, I read one place that this has become a very popular area for the manatees, because from wherever they come from, they come down here, you know, because of it's warmer than the river water.
Mm-hmm. Oh, geographic today. Well, that would be a good one for you.
Oh yeah, all the bird life you see here.
We notice the squirrels here are a little bit different than back up our way. They're not as fat. These are like...
They get more exercise here.
I guess. Because they're out all year round. My sister was actually looking possibly going to a school like in the New York area when Craig and Alex were living there. But I think she kind of decided she didn't want to be that far from home.
Yeah,
so
that's pretty
far.
So
she's going to a college in Rio.
And she's not as Alex is. She's much more introverted and sweet, but yeah.
Girl, what do you want to call
her? I wouldn't say mama's, but you know, she doesn't want to come to the United States. That's all.
She wants to be nearby parents.
And in fact, she's going for her to be a doctor.
Great.
Yeah.
Right. That's the plan.
Yeah.
She's going to school to prepare for medical school. That's her. There goes the Osprey. Oh, you can see, but you can see the
baby. That's Krista. Yeah.
Oh, the babies.
Oh, look at the baby's hands bouncing. Oh.
Do I see two?
I think so.
I think.
Yeah.
No, looking at the branch.
One of the branch.
Oh, I see.
Before, so I don't know if that's.
So that's a parent.
Oh, see, there's a head date.
Yeah.
See?
Fully vaccinated. Then they can stop being so worried.
Right. Are they? Are they very? Were you?
Is worried, but she's not quite as worried.
But you know, it's very annoying to have to think and worry about that.
Yeah, I mean,
and the reality is, I couldn't be more thrilled that we're vaccinated.
Thank you.